crop, the top rookies in the NBA as we approach midseason, and we open up with the Pistons' fine duo of Kelly Trifulca and Isaiah Thomas.
Kelly Trifulca, the 12th man pick in the last draft, he's the second leading scorer and third leading rebound on the Detroit Pistons. A hard-working forward, he likes to think of himself as a millionaire blue-collar worker.
A blue-collar worker is somebody who goes up and rolls up his sleeves and come out and give 110% every time he's out on the court as a basketball player. Someone that's going to do all the things for you, not just one thing. He hustles, he dies for loose balls, he gets dirty, and he likes to play the game. And that's more or less the type of player that I want to be, the type of player I want to be known as. And as long as I'm giving 110% and being involved in everything, then I'm doing my job.
Very heady basketball player, and he's given great responsibilities night in and night out, playing people like Larry Bird and Julius Erving every night, and I think he's done a great job.